You know, it's interesting. My acting career with Kitty Ellison has really
come a long way since I've been at UMBC. I mean, my freshman year, we were an Adams family together. She played Morticia, and I was her dead ancestor. My sophomore year, we were in Almost Maine, and she was my argumentative wife. In last year's showcase, I played her dad, and now in this year's showcase again, I'm back to playing her dead ancestor.
Andrew, why do you do so many numbers?
Because they're fun. Why don't you do any numbers?
I mean, I try it.
You could have fun. Okay, the next one in the showcase is the all-girls number, and you're a girl.
I am a girl.
So why don't you do the all-girls number? It could be fun.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah? Really?
Yep, I'm going there now.
Well, they're actually setting backstage right, because they have more actresses on that side.
Where I'm going.
No, that's stage left. You want stage. That's the door of the recital hall. That's... you're leaving. Yeah, she's definitely not going to be in this number. But please enjoy Whispering from Spring Awakening.
It's whispering.